Hi, I'm Jeanne.
I'm David.
We're Kaplan versus Kaplan, and we're here for another Sparring review of the film Little. It stars Regina Hall as Jordan Sanders and Issa Rae as April, her assistant, and Marsai Martin from the TV's Blackish as Little Jordan Sanders. Anyways, it's about Jordan Sanders as a little girl was bullied in school, and her parents told her she could be anything she wanted. So when she grew up, she became very successful because she never wanted to be bullied anymore, but she even becomes the bullier. So she's like this nasty boss. And her assistant is Issa Rae, April, and they get into it one day and they're, you know, arguing about something, and this little girl's around and she waves her wand and she says, I wish she could be little again or something like that, because she wants her to be her size. And the next morning, Regina Hall, Jordan Sanders, wakes up and she's 13 years old.
And that's the role played by Marsai Martin.
Martin.
And she really steals the movie. She's amazing.
She really is
amazing. It's another one of those films where an adult becomes a child.
Like Big or Splash or Big.
The one that
Tom Hanks.
Jamie Lee Curtis was in a while ago.
Yeah, oh yeah, where they switch roles. But Big with Tom Hanks. Anyway, the funny thing is this Jordan Sanders is just as mean as people scatter, you know, that work for her when they see her coming. She's ruthless.
If you see the film, she'll remind you of Meryl Streep playing the boss in The Devil Wears Prada.
Anyway, so she has this fabulous wardrobe, and she drives a really fast car, and she's obnoxious. She gets in line in front of everybody in the morning to get her coffee. She's just obnoxious. So when this Marsai Martin takes on the role of her being a child, it's really hilarious. It's not great.
Movie's not a great film. The three female actors are all really good, although Regina Hall tends to overact a bit.
And sometimes.
But I really like Issa Rae. She's got a smile that lights up a room.
Really, she is great. And her scenes, because then the majority of the movie is her with Marsai Martin, and they are wonderful together. And the fact that the movie was written by Tina Gordon and Tracy
Oliver,
and directed by Tina Gordon, who also worked on What Men Want. And it's great because this is all female
African-American cast and crew
yeah,
as far as writing and directing.
Yeah, and it's and starring. So it's wonderful. I love seeing the empowerment of women, and it's great. It's funny. It's a lot of course, references to African-American women, as you can imagine. And it's entertaining. What? Again,
perfect. It reminded me, it was really, for me, it was an elongated Disney TV show.
Yeah.
Could have been an hour Disney TV show. You know,
it is.
It is what it is.
But it's cute.
The one complaint I have about the writing is that little Jordan Sanders, played by Marsai Martin, is always saying things in front of people that pertain to her as when she's an adult, and it just didn't make sense. It confuses people. And she should have been smart enough as a 13-year-old not to come out with things that only pertain to her as an adult.
Then it's not as much fun. Anyway, okay. It's not perfect. It's not great, but it is entertaining. So it could be a wait for video, because you know how we do our movies. It's either see it now, wait for DVD, or don't bother. So this is definitely not a don't bother, but it's maybe not a see it now.
I would give it a wait for DVD.
Yeah, wait for DVD.
We're not doing a written version of this. Yeah.
So you won't find it on our website or on Rotten Tomatoes, but we will be writing up the review of Teen Spirit, starring Elle Fanning, which I know this sounds crazy because I wasn't expecting it, but it's actually really
it's a actually good very film. Good. It's really modeled good after a typical
American Idol type thing, but it's based on the UK's answer to the American Idol is Team Spirit in this movie. Anyway, so that's it for us for now. But again, check us out on our website, KaplanVsKaplan.com, and also Rotten Tomatoes. Okay, and WeHo Times in LA. All right.
All right.
Till next time.
See you again.